of salvation is a very interesting thing, especially when people talk about their independence, their free will. If you need someone to save you, or you need a counter culture or mainstream culture savior, someone who validates your opinions, you're really a slave. Salvation beyond yourself. If you didn't need to feel this desire to have an authority figure or a celebrity or a politician validate and express your feelings, you wouldn't need these saviors in the first place. This is the root of the problem. We are very carefully controlled from the time we're children to have a sort of the need for a savior.
There is no
Jesus Christ, with his Dionysian beard and long hair, and his softness and his Aryan looks. And you believe that, deep in your subconscious, that this is someone you need. But you're missing the point completely. Accept it and please deal with it.
There is no time.